Here at the Vineyard, we believe that singing is one way that we connect with God and he communicates with us. So I ask that you would just stand with us for the first song. And after that, feel free to relax and just enjoy. Let's open with a word of prayer. Jesus, thank you so much for being here this morning. I just ask that you would just fill this place with your presence, that you would just allow us to have a wonderful time of worship and just have a time of fellowship this morning.
All I have, give
laid at your feet.
I laid at your feet. I laid at your feet.
Laid at your feet.
Laid at your feet. I want to scream it out from every mountain top. Your goodness knows no bounds. Your goodness never stops. Your mercy follows me. Your kindness fills my life. Your love amazes me. And I sing because you are good. Good, and I shout because you are good, you are good, you're good to me. Nothing and no one comes anywhere close to you. The earth and darkest night, you shine as bright as day. Your love amazes me. And I sing because you are good, and I dance because you are good, and I shout because you are good. You are good to me, to me. And I sing because you are good, and I dance. You are good, and I shout because you are good, you are good, good. And with a cry of praise, my heart will proclaim, you are good, you are good. And if the sun rains, my life celebrates, you are good.
Sing it again with a cry of praise.
With a cry of praise, my heart will proclaim, you are good, you are good. And in the sun rain, my life celebrates, you are good, you are good. Shout because you are good, you are good to me, and I sing because you are good, and I dance because you are good, and I shout because you are good, you are good, you're good to me. power of sin and darkness, whose love is mighty and so much stronger. The King of glory, the King above all kings, who shakes the whole earth with holy thunder, who leaves us breathless in awe and wonder. The King of glory, the King above all kings. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You would lay down your life. That I would be set free. Yeah. Jesus, I sing for all that you've done for me. Who brings our chaos back into order? Who makes the orphan a son or daughter? The King of glory, the King above all. The sun in all of its brilliance, the King of glory, the King above all kings. This is amazing grace. It is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. Lay down your life that I would be set free. Yeah. Jesus, I sing for all that you've done for me. Turned into wine, opened eyes of the blind. There's no one like you. None like you. Into the darkness you shine. And out of the ashes we rise. There's no one like you. Our God is greater, our God is stronger, God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power, our God, our God.
From it. to welcome you this morning, and a special welcome if you're here for the first time. If you didn't get a gift bag on the way in, we'd like you to make sure you pick one up on the way out. The gift bag contains a professionally produced CD, and there's information there about who we are and what we're all about. The announcements this morning are in your program. You were handed on the way in. Right after service today, we're having a newcomer's pizza. Newcomer's pizza is our way to get to know you better. It's about 45 minutes, so if you haven't been to one and you're newer here to the Vineyard, I personally invite you to stay and have pizza with us right to these doors right after service. Partnership Sunday, next Sunday, February 2nd, Super Bowl Sunday, right? So
yes.
It's going to be a Super Sunday. We're going to be here in the morning, Partnership Sunday, and I have something to read that John wants us to make sure we know about. So next weekend is Partnership Weekend. Partnership at the Vineyard Church means taking a journey with Jesus, with this group of people for the next year. It's something we invite you to each and every year because we think it's healthy for each of us to make that kind of commitment that partnership requires. We want to be a group of people that supports and encourages each other in that journey with Jesus. Becoming a partner here means being committed to supporting one another and doing the kind of things that make for healthy spiritual growth. Things like learning to say yes to Jesus' leadership more and more, joining a small group and serving on a volunteer team. Becoming a partner here is it's a commitment, so I want you to pray about that this week. So if you have given the steering wheel of your life to Jesus, and if you've completed the vision class, we'd love for you to become a partner with us for the next year. And if you have any questions, see Pastor Grohl or myself right after service. We have a video announcement.
Hey, in a couple of weeks, I'm going to start a new series called Ink. And it's about how God stamps us with His Holy Spirit. Almost like, you know, getting a spiritual tattoo. So we'd like to hear about some of the tattoos here at the Vineyard. So if you have and would like to tell us a story behind it, give us a picture of it, if you check the box in your connection card that says tattoo, we'll follow up.
So go ahead and pull those connection cards out. Looks like this here. If you're regular here, you know what to do. Go ahead and start getting that filled out. If you're newer here, just fill out on the front as much information as you're comfortable with. And you may want to check off if you're here for the first or second time. We have a picture that we put in the mail to you. Now on the back, you'll find there's space for questions and comments. You can ask questions. And there's also a space on there for your confidential prayer requests. We'd like to be praying for you this week. So go ahead and get those filled out while we get set up there.